Okay, hi girls. Okay, now please listen carefully. Okay, I want to make correction for this formula that I explained previously. Okay, first, this formula Tn equal to Arn minus 1 for multiply and divide. Okay, if the pattern multiply or divide, you use this formula. That one correct. Okay, then I explain A equal to first term. And R is the common ratio. Okay, now I want to make correction for the common ratio. Okay, A first term. Okay, for example, like 2, 4, 8, 16. The sequence means the pattern for the sequence multiply by 2. So, you use the formula to find the 8th term. You want to find 8th term. That means T8, okay, equal to A equal to 2. R, common ratio. Okay, how to find the common ratio? Okay, you take 4 divided by 2, you get 2. 8 divided by 4, you get 2. 16 divided by 8, you get 2. So, the common ratio for this sequence equal to 2. So, substitute the formula. Okay, you want to find 8 term. T8 equal to the first term A equal to 2. Common ratio equal to 2. Okay, R not the pattern like the previous formula. Add and minus different. But this one, R for common ratio. So, R equal to 2. So, N 8 minus 1. So, you substitute the formula, you get 256. Okay, now you look at the divide. If the pattern divide like 256, 128, 64, 32, the sequence means the pattern for the sequence divide by 2. Divide by 2, right? So, if the question want to find the 8th term, use the formula Tn equal to Arn minus 1. A for the first term. First term means 256. But R means the common ratio. Okay, common ratio means, okay, how to find the common ratio? You take like 128 divide 256, you get 0.5. 64 divide 128, you get 0.5. 32 divide 64, you get 0.5. So, the common ratio for this sequence equal to 0.5. So, to find the 8th term, so you use the formula Tn equal to Arn minus 1, A 256, multiply by common ratio equal to 0.5. Okay, this one 0.5. So, N 8 minus 1. 8 minus 1, 7. So, you substitute the formula T8 equal 256 multiply by 0.8 power of 7. You will get 2.